My best love foods are fresh, local and in season. Above all, humble and honest, like this classic potato bake. You can download the full recipe with great variations by going to ilovecooking.co.za and clicking on the Food24 Recipes tab. For my classic potato bake, begin by sautéing sliced onions in a little olive oil until golden. Then, do the same with some sliced mushrooms. Now, into a buttered baking dish, add a layer of thinly sliced potatoes, followed by the sautéed mushrooms and onions. Sprinkle to taste with fresh thyme, chopped garlic, sea salt, and milled black pepper. Continue to layer the potatoes with the mushrooms and onion, seasoning each layer to taste with thyme, chopped garlic, salt, and pepper, making sure that you end with a potato layer. Now, to some heated cream, add a vegetable or chicken stock cube and whisk to dissolve. Pour the mixture over the potato layers and sprinkle to taste with ground paprika. Cover with a lid or foil and place in the oven, preheated to 180 degrees. Now, don't rush it. Let the potatoes bake until they cook through and tender, 40 minutes if not longer. When the potato bake is cooked, remove the lid or foil and add a thick layer of grated Gruyere cheese or any other cheese that you like. Return the dish to the hot oven and continue to bake until the cheese is bubbling happily. Remove from oven, allow to rest and settle down a bit before serving. This classic potato bake is best served simply with a beautiful fresh herb salad. But you can serve it with anything you fancy, from roast beef to a fish fry. Enjoy!